would like to introduce you to the Siemens Cios Flow C-arm. It is a nice general use C-arm that you can use from anywhere from pain management procedures to all of general surgery to your neuro spine procedures. It comes in an 8-inch flat detector or 12-inch flat detector. It has a large free space, large immersion depth. You are able to rotate past 90 degrees to 110 degrees to get a true lateral on those patients that you need to. It is also counterbalanced, so you do not need to relock after you unlock. Color-coded locks are unique to Siemens. They're the same throughout our C-arms. This one comes equipped with a touchscreen user interface. This touchscreen is the same as the touchscreen on your monitor cart, so you can do everything from behind the C-arm, from starting registering a new patient to ending your exam and sending your images to PACS from behind the C-arm. You have a motorized up and down movement. You have the ability to see your image large from the text screen. One unique feature to the Cios Flow and Siemens C-arms is SpotAdapt, and that is a touch gesture that as soon as you touch it and you turn it on, you can change your focal spot within the image without having to re-image your patient. Touchscreen collimators, you're able to do that with a single touchscreen. Easy to open it up back to home. You can even rotate your image from the touch of your fingers. You also have that same control here. And ours is a true flat detector technology, or your image will always stay a square. Brightness and contrast, the ability to use the toggle switch, or you have three lookup tables to toggle through. This system can do simple vascular procedures, so it does come equipped with vascular software, subtraction road, and digital cine mode. All of our C-arms are equipped with fluoro in single image and your basic cine fluoro. To do that, you would just hold down your fluoro button and record that cine loop, and then hold your save button to acquire that cine loop. Easy braking system and control of your wheels all in one system. This is how you turn your C-arms. Easy locking system. The Cios Flow does have an option for a wireless foot pedal. You do have the capability of disconnecting your C-arm from your monitor cart at any time during the procedure if you need to move your C-arm to the other side of the room, or get it out of the room at the end of the procedure and allow the patient stretcher to come in and get the patient off the table. If you need to reconnect the C-arm, it takes about 60 seconds to boot back up. The monitor cart has the same touchscreen icons as the back of the C-arm, and then you have icons that you may be familiar with from all of the other Siemens equipment across the Siemens platform. Your preparation screen, you can get to specialized application groups that we can customize to your facility, and within those application groups, you can choose from ortho extremity, ortho spine, spine center, pediatrics, anything that we can customize to your facility.